celebrating.
Go.
Countdown.
Daddy,
born in 1974.
Daddy, where? Go. Is that a daddy, where? Don't you believe what you've seen or you've heard?
Mama mia.
Alive in 75.
Mama, just how much I missed.
'76 and Oz Rocks. The year of the big tours.
I am sailing stormy waters to be near you, to be free.
1978, disco fever hits. Down rolls out the 70s.
That sweetheart.
1980 and Split Ends got everybody.
I know why sometimes I get frightened. You can see my eyes and tell that I'm not lying.
1981, we're invaded by ants. Now in 1982, the invasion. Our cameras never lie. Live in the Countdown Studios, our special guests. Yes, it's Butts Fizz.
Oh.
Join the Countdown Club and get rock and roll in your letterbox. Just send $10 to P.O. Box 2000, Lane Cove, New South Wales. You know, hot chocolate are hotting up right around the country with this one, Girl Crazy.
Bunch of loonies later. That was Hot Chocolate with Girl Crazy. And later on, live on the show, we've got a very special duet and another new band from New Zealand. But right now, we've got the Countdown Chartbusters. Woo!
Asia has shot straight to number one in America and a 26th first week in the national Countdown chart. Former Countdown host Martha Davis and the Motels shoot up to 22 with Only the Lonely.
Thank you.
flock of seagulls run from 25 to 12. The chartbuster of the week goes to Blondie, debuting at 16 nationally with Island of Lost Souls.
See the last of that lady. That was Blondie singing Island of Lost Souls. I'm Jay. Later on we've got the Quick and Simple Minds, but right now we have a New Zealand group, and here is I Am Jones Music singing
Get Your Way. Bobby. And that was I Am Joe's Music with their debut single. Coming up, Molly interviewing Jim Kerr from Simple Minds. And right now, something for all you Jackson Browne fans.
That's right, Bobby. Jackson Browne in a rare film concert performance this Tuesday night on Rock Arena. Rock Arena, Tuesday night at 9:50 on ABC TV.
I think love song is sort of, I don't know, ambition, sort of, I don't know, love with possibility of ambition, love with the possibility of the world. There's a lot of people in America, again, who just won't take it that anything is happening in terms of recession and things, and they're very up, they're staying up all night, everyone's still got a bit of money and a car and the whole thing, and they're really sort of in love with the world, and again, all these things are always sort of food for thought for us, and although at the time we're never thinking, oh, there's a song, but when it comes to making the record, it all comes out, all the images.
All right, so when did you first start writing lyrics? I mean, just writing words?
Oh, ever since I kind of, you know, young, just writing things down.
Right.
I was interested in images from, I don't know, films, movies and books and things like that. And
did you read a lot?
Not too much at school, and then, I don't know, just... No, not too much. I don't think adventure stories, but I think, I don't know, imagination we kind of always had. And the idea of Simple Minds was to try and put all the same sort of fragments, images and atmospheres over it in a musical way from all different arts.
Right.
So, you know, in some ways, I'm influenced by other bands, also by actors and things like that.
You must have been absolutely delighted with the first Australian tour.
Yeah, in some ways it's the best tour we have ever had. We didn't really expect anything. We often have a habit of visiting countries sort of uninvited, really, you know, not having much reputation.
Right.
And it was great from the first show on when we got the chance to support Ice House, and throughout that tour and in the club tour we did. It was really an amazing success.
Well, I hope you do come back. Because, as I said to you early on before we even started the interview, I thought The Cure had sort of broken new ground in Australia, sort of coming out almost relatively unknown to the mass and sort of doing a good job and sort of really making an impression.
Yeah.
But you, in that short period, made a great impression, and we really hope you do come back.
Oh, we'll definitely come back. We have to, you know, after being here, it's grey outside, you know. Can't wait to get back.
Thanks, Jim.
Promises, promises. As golden days break, wonder reach. As love takes our train, summer breeze and brilliant light. Only love she sees, she controls our love. Love sails to a new light. Promised you a miracle. Belief is a beauty thing. Promises, promises. As golden days break, wondering. All the love she sees, he controls her love. Life goes ahead, everything is possible. Promises, everything is possible. You are a miracle. Belief is a beauty thing. Promises, promises. As golden days break, wondering. Reflects on them a while. Love's here so quietly. Slipping back on golden tides. Breathing with screaming. Promises, promises. As golden days break, wondering. All the love she sees, even she has her love. Life
lost her soft gray prize. Take care of your family. Only it's for love, not waits for pain. In chance they'll see. I promised you a miracle. A belief is a beauty thing. Promises, promises. Ask for the days break wondering.
Hello there, and I'm Mike, and that was Simple Minds with Promised You a Miracle, which was a very, very big hit for them back in England. Coming up very soon, a duet from two of Australia's most popular artists, but right now, here's The Quick with their latest single, Rhythm of the Jungle.
Takes you higher, oh. Takes you higher, oh.
wonder they're quick. 12 Countdown magazines for $10. Join the Countdown Club now. Write only to P.O. Box 2000, Lane Cove. And now live in the Countdown studio, John English and Marcia Hines.
He says he's never been one for drawn out goodbyes. He's had a lot of fun, gotta run. Ain't it funny how the time flies, but you can't make a good time last forever, can you? He knows how she feels, she knows how he feels.
She's got a strange, faraway look in her eyes, in a crazy link. She's too strong to let it last for long. She said, ain't nothing wrong.
Take no chances, he just keeps on acting nonchalant. He's just too afraid of hurt.
She looks far too cool.
Ooh, he ain't nobody's fool.
Nobody's fool.
The Joker's just another life for jokers and queens. Dreaming by dreaming, they don't know what love means. It's just another life for jokers and
much, Gavin, and thank you and congratulations, you two. It's good to see you two back again. The old duet, John and Marcia. Well, there you go. And incidentally, John's current single, Radio Stations, I mean, what's wrong with you? We've been discussing it before. We're going to have him on the show again, so it might give you the old gentle nudge. Now, listen, this book I'm holding is part of what is a prize in the Countdown Club. Now, this is our own Countdown autograph book here, and I'll just show you a couple. There's Devo's autographs. There's Elton John's autograph. It goes on, the Rolling Stones with Mick, and Bill, I should say. But it's just everyone's in this book. That's one of the prizes that you can win in the competitions in the Countdown Club. And don't forget to send your $10 in and you'll get 12 fantastic news sheets coming in each month. And believe me, some of the stories and some of the pin-ups are just wonderful. All right, there is a big rumour, and would you believe I've left them in the dressing room, but I'll show them to you in a minute. Skyhooks, I suddenly got all these petitions. Someone's heard that Skyhooks may get back together again. Who would like to see Skyhooks back together again?
Yeah.
Yes? All right, just to give your memory a jolt, here is Skyhooks with Woman in Uniform, and it could be on, believe me. All right, there you go, Skyhooks, and could be getting back together again. All right, here is the album, and it's Nouveau Mondo, the new Mondo rock album, and I've only had one listen to it because it only just arrived today, but from that one listen, I think it is going to be a ripper up the charts, because there are some great songs in this and songs that you immediately catch on to. And incidentally, last week we played a bit of Daddy Cool, with Eagle Rock, and the response was amazing, so we'll show that in full over the next couple of weeks. All right, Queen have got a fantastic single out. The film clip has finally arrived. Here is Queen with Body Language.
I got me. I got a case of body language. Look at me. I got a case of body language. Look at me. I got a case of body language. Look at me. I got a case of body language.
All right, that was Queen. That was Queen with Body Language, and now there is a great chance also the Queen may tour here. In fact, Freddie has had a change of mind and quite likes Australia, so I think that they may come out towards the end of the year. Now, Split Enz are about to go on tour, have the number one album in the country at the moment, and almost having the number one single. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if it's number one over the next couple of weeks. But here are the tour dates, starting on July the 13th, Melbourne, then Albury, Wagga, Canberra, Sydney, Newcastle, Lismore, Gold Coast, Brisbane, Bundaberg, Rockhampton, Townsville, Mount Isa, Darwin, Broken Hill, Adelaide, Launceston, Hobart, Geelong, Gosford, Sydney, Melbourne. So obviously they've fixed their leaky boat. About to go on tour, Split Enz, and don't miss them because they'll be fantastic. I don't know what happened to the Black Stump and Didgeridoo, but they're about going everywhere. All right, Serious Young Insects, a group we showed a couple of weeks ago, is finally being picked up for airplay. Here it is, Serious Young Insects with Be Patient. It's going to be a hit. Patient. Listen, I'll show you this very quickly. It's not released yet. ABC, The Look of Love. This is the next follow-up single to Poison Arrow. It's in four parts and it is utterly superb. Flock of Seagulls have got their album out, and Iran is doing so well on the charts at the moment. The album is proof that this group can handle synthesizers and do it very well. Some great songs on that. And to celebrate the 50th anniversary, we've got Melba. Now, I don't know if you're all aware of Melba, but she was a pretty hot singer around about 1900 when I was just a wisp. This is a set that's in conjunction with the ABC. It's the American recordings of 1907 to 1916 of one of the greatest singers we ever had. All right, so that could be for Mum and Dad. All right, running out of breath. Here is Greg Kinn. He's got a great follow-up. This is a great concept clip and a great song. Happy man, Mr. Greg Kinn.
Thank you.
the Greg Kin Band and Happy Man. Now, once again, live on Countdown with the title track from their album, Are You Ready for Bus Fizz? Haircut 100 as Love Plus One goes from 11 back into the top 10. Kim Wilde now takes a view from the top 10, first week in at number 9. As Brian Ferry prepares to walk down the aisle, Roxy Music's More Than This goes from 12 to 8. Leo Sayer's been in the top 10 for 9 weeks and is still at number 7.
Have you ever been in love?
hungry like the wolf, goes from 9 to 6 for Duran Duran. Tony Basil is still up there with Molly. Mickey. Don't You Want Me continues to climb for the Human League, up one spot to number 4. Birth at number 2 with Key Largo.
Listen, all the things we did, we can find it once again.
Good night, Australia, from Gavin Wood. Now it's back to Molly with Buck Spears and John and Marsha.
Thank you, Gavin.
And also.
All right, listen, welcome back to the country.
Thank you very much.
Enjoyed it? The show tonight, you've been fantastic tonight.
Thank you.
Yep.
And you haven't been so bad yourself.
Oh, don't be so silly. Actually, I made a blue tonight, and I don't want to send the ABC broke. It is not 12 magazines a month, it is 12 magazines a year. So, you know, don't write in and ask for 12 magazines a month, all right? I knew I'd get it wrong somewhere along the line. John, Marsha?
Yes.
Happy up there?
Thank you.
Why are you holding candles for?
Well, that's a good question.
Well, there you go. Joe's Music. Buster, you're under one of them. Say hello. Oh, fair enough. Okay, look, it's time to say goodnight, and it's time to wish the ABC a happy anniversary. 50, that's not bad. And it's Goodnight Australia, and it's to the number one record show, and I've never been to me. Happy anniversary, ABC. Goodnight Australia.
Please, lady, don't just walk away. 'Cause I have this need to tell you why I'm all alone today. I can see so much of me. To share a part of a weary heart that has lived a million lives. Oh, I've been to Nice and the Isle of Greece while I sipped champagne on a yacht. I moved like Harlow in Monte Carlo and showed them what I've got. I've been undressed by kings and I've seen some things that a woman. To paradise, but I've never been to me. Hey, you know what paradise is? It's a lie. A fantasy we create about people and places as...